Welcome back to my channel. So today I am actually here to review the newly launched Nykaa paint sticks. So paint sticks, you guys must be wondering that what is paint sticks. So basically Nykaa actually launched 12 new lipsticks which they called paint sticks. So I'm also going to use paint sticks because that just sounds amazing. So right now I'm actually wearing one of their lipsticks and it is in the shade 11 and it's named as Hearts and Kisses. So I absolutely love this range. So a little bit more about this range is these lipsticks are priced at $425 and it's 3.5 gram. So basically they are formulated with very deep pigments. The other thing is that each of the shades are really very unique and very different. So by unique and different, I mean to say is there are in 12 shades in total. And trust me on this, right from the subtle nudes to the very deep burgundy, purple, bold kind of shades. So they have all of those shades. I think the shades which they have picked up are way too cooler. Comes in a bullet, so it's a black bullet. And the other good thing about the lipstick is that each color has a cap. So it's not actual. So it is, I think it is good enough because, you know, in the morning or whenever I'm in a rush, I throw all my lipsticks down or half of my lipsticks fall because of the shade. So I think this, I really love the packaging, it's too cute. Out of all the 12 shades, each shade suits our Indian skin tone, which is I think one of the best things ever. I have tried so many lipsticks, trust me on this, I'm a lipstick hoarder. I have tried so many lipsticks but none of them, like half of the collection suits me, half of the collection never suits my skin tone because since I have a very dark, dusty tone. So apart from all the strokes and the colors, I spoke about the pigmentation. Now let's get onto how long the lipstick lasts. So the lipstick definitely doesn't last a full meal. It will definitely last maybe a coffee. Not a full meal, unfortunately not. It's your lips feeling very plumpy and kind of very fresh, I would say. It's like with this lipstick, you don't really need to apply a lip balm because it's not necessary. It already has all the vitamins and infused butter, which obviously you can see on the lips. It's not matte because it does not dry up the lips at all. It is not drying the lipstick at all. Like apart from all the good things, there is one thing which I really didn't like about the lipstick. It is that it's the shades like purplish and deep purple and deep red and deep brown, they kind of leave a mark when you get rid of the lipstick. So you know, I'm really glad that Nykaa is coming up. Nykaa has actually been on a roll with all their new launches. I have not really tried the other matte lipsticks, but I've tried these, so I'm hoping that even they would be pretty good. So yeah.
First met you, you told me you never fall in love. But now that I get you, I
जाना फरारी में एक बार, मैं तो हूँ तैयारी में मेरे यार, होगा जब सनसेट तब मैं तुझसे करूँगा प्यार। एक तू ही इग्नोर कर दी, बाकी कुड़ियां मुझ पे मर दी।
Follow me on all my social media handles. Everything will be in the description box below. Okay.